Please like, hit that button, and please hit that button. Subscribe.
Wait, what?
That was cool. Keep that in there, too. Wait, what? That was cool.
No. I'm not keeping wait, what?
Wait, what? That was...
Let's see if we can find a short clip. I'm not... We can't do a... Look, Jerome in the house. Let's check out Jerome, man.
Jerome was extra. Oh,
Robin's clip. Robin had a clip in there?
Let's go. Hey, what are you staring at? That cop over there? Girl, you need to quit. He's putting a boot on your car.
What? No! I'm sorry. No, I'm moving it, okay? Don't watch the ticket.
Lady, you've got $600 in outstanding parking tickets.
Yo, Gina, that's straight up irresponsible. Look, sir, I'm sorry. That can't be right.
I don't make mistakes. Now, I ran a check on your license plate. And, you owe the city 6 big ones.
How am I supposed to get this thing off my car?
Just pay the fines and we'll have it off first thing Monday morning. Now, you have yourself a nice weekend.
Great. $600?
Well, Gina, you're at the bank. Just go in and get it and do what you gotta do.
I can't take that much money out of our account. What? After everything I said to Martin, please. He'll have a natural fit.
This character.
Just the way he turns this damn corner out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Martin with these goddamn characters.
Everything I said to Martin, please. He'll have a natural fit.
We got proud of another girl.
Wicked. Jerome's got a new tune. See, babe, I'm scratching and sampling. I say Jerome. I say Jerome. Rope. Digga. Wrong in the house. I say Jerome in the house.
Checking it down, bro.
There are people out there like that, too.
I'm fucking hot.
There are people out there.
I'm fucking hot, bro.
I say Jerome.
Hey, Riddell, say watch your mouth, bro.
Watch your mouth. Put out of jail. Give it to me.
Hold up, man.
I say Jerome.
Look at this extra shit.
Digga, wrong in the house. I say Jerome.
What's this shit?
Watch your mouth. Put out of jail.
Watch your mouth. You don't forget the karate instructor? The
karate instructor. What's up there? What's up there, girl? Watch your mouth.
Hey, Jerome.
All right.
What you doing here, brother?
Well, I just came here to make me a little withdrawal. I'm in the money.
Wait, Jerome, can we talk to you for a second?
Well, yeah, I need a ride with me.
Uh-huh.
Well, let me get my head together first. Okay.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Love it.
Yeah. That was disgusting.
Girl,
that was disgusting.
Bottle of Coke. And that ain't no joke.
He was growling. Rubber.
Did you hear what he just said, bro? Yeah. And that ain't no joke.
That was good.
Girl, you got more curve than a bottle of Coke. And that ain't no yo.
Those teeth.
Your own lap.
Can we just get down to business, brother?
Y'all ain't out here tricking, is ya?
Tricking?
You selling that thing?
I'm not selling your own.
You tricking, man.
Voila.
I can't believe I'm doing this, Pam.
What then, Malia? Voila.
Jerome, you know what? I'm a little short of cash right now. So do you think that I could borrow $600?
Whoa, wait a minute, though. Redbone, you don't really know me like that.
Oh, come on, Jerome. We go way back. Don't
yeah, if I was your man, then we, you know, I could see you at.
I can't tell him that, okay?
Okay, fine. Okay. Roman always love to help the ladies.
Thank
okay.
You.
Okay. Now you need some kids' ass.
Yes.
Let Romy Rome go to the stairs.
Yes,
such an idiot.
You need some kiss ass. Let Romy Rome go to the stiz ass.
He's an idiot.
Hey, that's my car.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, let him
okay, let me
Rome.
Step off that. Okay, flop on up in there.
Okay, that's Romy Rome. Hey,
give me for a minute. I need to do a little I don't want to be rude. Okay. Let's see. We got your hair. You got your dad.
Jerome gets pissed.
Thank you, Jerome.
No. I don't mind giving you my money and all my honey. What Brandy say? I wanna be damned.
The wig, the wig. Fucking teeth.
Yeah, the teeth.
And the voice.
Yeah.
Martin had so many characters. Jamie Foxx did this, I think, on his show also, but not as much as this. This was like...
And I got Shanae was pretty damn good.
Oh, Shanae.
Shanae.
The karate gym.
Oh, thank you so much. That's very nice of you.
That's right. You do realize I gave you $600 today. You give me $1,600 next week.
Jerome, that's way too high.
What do you mean too high? I got overhead, Mella Yella. Come on. Think about getting me a new go-to fist. Where should it be? Should it be right here?
No, thank you. Forget it. No. Come on, Pam, let's go.
You know what, Jerome? That's whack. That's foul. I can't believe you.
Nah, but see, I'm saying I'm not even a man. You came to me for the money. Why can't you respect where I'm coming from on it? Look, junk in the trunk. Okay, I'm gonna be there.
Okay.
It's a holiday, right?
Yeah.
That's me and you gonna make a miracle on 34th Street.
Jerome, look.
Oh, 5-0, I got to go. I'm on the rail.
Hold up, bro. Look at the run.
Yeah.
Jerome, look.
Oh, 5-0, I got to go. I'm on the
rail. Hey, man. Martin had a funny ass show, guys. Y'all think Martin's show was funnier
than Jamie Foxx's show?
Hey, it's 8:45. Where's Martin?
See, this is gonna be good, y'all.
No. All rise. The Honorable Judge Wheatley presiding in the case of the City of Detroit versus Martin Payne.
Be seated. Mr. Payne, how do you plead?
Sister Judge. Not guilty.
Is the arresting officer present?
What's up, brother? Black power. No, Your Honor.
Well, then we have no case, and I'll be dismissing.
No. Miss Judge, do not bang your gavel. I have been wrongly accused, and I will be heard.
Why?
Exactly.
Why do that, bro?
Now, the City of Detroit falsely accused me of running a stop sign. Now, Miss Judge, I got a record. It's not that I can't handle it. But when I see the pain in my mama eyes,
he just turned that shit off. Wait.
For the jury, though.
He just turned that shit right off.
Talent. But when I see the pain in my mama eyes, I demand an apology.
Yeah, well, you have to demand that from the mayor. You're free to go, Mr. Payne. May I bang the gavel now, Judge?
Do not bang that gavel. I've come to serve justice, Your Honor. I was away on my vacation in Bermuda, but my sacred duty...
That dude left Bermuda.
For a stop sign
in fractions. God damn.
Has called me back.
Yeah. Well, you too late. Go and bang your gavel, man. I won't be banging. Sister, it's for all the black people around America. Bang your gavel.
No, I'm not gonna be banging this.
You gonna bang this gavel, sister? You gonna bang this gavel?
This man on me.
Damn it, brother. Damn you strong, brother.
Damn you strong, brother.
Slapped his little ass around.
Oh my God.
Look at that look in his face.
Damn you strong.
Damn you strong, brother. What happened to the black power? Whoop, there it is.
Oh, yes, Mr. Payne, we will be having a trial.
So.
Mr. Payne, do you have a closing statement?
Yes, Ms. Jones, your honor.
Okay. Chair went down 3 feet.
Look how low. His butt is on the floor, yeah. Bro.
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, my brother. I'm going to get right to the point. I think the case should be thrown out due to the fact that I'm insane. Build a pocket knife. Build a pocket knife. Build a pocket knife. We'll be coming around the mountain when we could. We'll be coming around the mountain.
Hello, man.
Do the pocket man.
Is that a real dance? I never heard of that dance before.
Do the pocket man.
Do the pocket man.
God damn, dude.
I think the case should be thrown out due to the fact that I'm insane. Build a pocket knife. Build a pocket knife. Build a pocket knife. My mommy say that I got that. We'll be coming around the mountain when we come. We'll be coming around the mountain when we come. We'll be coming around the mountain. We'll be good around the mountain. We'll be good around the mountain. Hark, hark.
If I was a jury, I would have lost it in that walk there. Dude. That was good.
Is she laughing over here? I don't know, man. This one here.
If I was a jury, I
would be dying laughing at this nonsense.
Yeah. If I had to do that walk, yeah, but that would got me. She looks like laughing, yeah.
A seat. Behind the table, Mr. Payne.
That chair.
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, you are welcome to retire to deliberate your verdict.
Your Honor, we voted 3 hours ago. Guilty.
Oh, Mr. Payne, please. Pay the $150 fine plus $200 in court costs.
Yeah. Hold up.
He get loud as a judge, but he got some power.
I know, all right? Hold up. All that shit went out the window. Yeah. All the crying went out the window.
That's $200 in court costs.
Hold up. $200 in court costs? I ain't got no money, Judge. I ain't got no ends. Come on now. Look, you seen the people I hang out with. BDB, please. Show us a shoe. One shoe, please.
Next case.
I'm going to get all of you. I'm gonna get all of y'all.
They said they voted three hours ago.
Hold on, please. Hey, the day of the Geechee is over.
Get him out of my courtroom.
Hey, let's check out Robin's vid, guys. Let's check out Robin's vid right quick.